seen myself before. I don't know if my face is ugly. I don't know the color of my skin. I don't know if I'm even here. That is why I need you to open your eyes. So you can tell me how I look. But I'm also shy. So I might hide the moment you do. You won't find me anywhere. And soon, you will forget. Like a faded dream. I know you're not asleep. You listen with those tiny ears of yours. They look so fragile. Like I could almost grab them. Fingers around them. And tear them off. If I do, will you scream? Will I hear your voice? It was a joke. I'm joking. Don't be scared.
Imagine them behind their veil of flesh.
round like pearls, and shiny like jewels. So, so pretty. It's fine. We still have time. The night is still and silent. Warm. answer me.
Emotions flowing out. I wander the world,
wanting to be seen. I'll be satisfied as long as someone tells me how I look. But it's not like anyone will do. If it did, then it would be oh so easy. Since I could show myself to everyone at once. Every living person in this land. And ask them all the same question. Someone will answer. There's no doubt about it. But it might not be the answer I wish for. Since I don't want to be judged. I don't want to be perceived as something I'm not. It scares me. That is why, when someone is on the verge of looking at me, I shy away. I hide, fading into the dark. But you might be different. If it's you, it might be possible to stand still, if only for a second. That way you can help me. And we can both be fulfilled. Just thinking about it, it makes me feel. Feel. Something. I cannot describe it. I am not good with words. There was a person in my past who taught me to speak like a person. They were not good at it either. And thinking back on it, they certainly didn't enjoy it. To teach a wordless being how to talk must be a challenge. Yet, they did. Simply because they could. It is weird to remember. Because it makes me think of why I want to be seen. And I am not sure. I don't care much for my appearance. I don't want to be judged. But if that were it, I could easily stay out of sight. So why is it? Why do I want someone to recognize me so much? Maybe it's only because I can. Because everyone gets to be recognized. But me. But I will. Soon, once you open your eyes, there it is again. Just thinking about the moment you unveil your sight onto me, and you finally take those bed sheets off your body, and you inspect every crevice of mine, and you finally, 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 tight lips of yours to let me hear what I am and to maybe even give me a name. It makes me feel, but I don't know what. Surely it would be evident if you were to look at my face. Hey, what does my expression look like when that veil of uncertainty finally disappears? What will we convey to each other? Answer me. Something I noticed long ago. experience thrills. A person becomes someone different with each passing second. Turning old and perishing. However, I don't think I'm capable of any of those things. My journey began long ago. Longer than any person has ever journeyed. And in my life, I have seen others born and die. Born and die. A person's existence is so fleeting. And yet, so many things happen to them. So many worthwhile memories. It is something I lack. Were I to write a book, I could not fill a single page. It's not for the lack of memories, but rather because these memories mean nothing to me. Save for a minuscule number, they are all the same, blending with each other into a mottled gray, lacking the meaning people often give to that which they care about. Perhaps if someone else had lived what I had, they would see meaning. They would treasure it. But I cannot. No matter how I try, I can't see any worth in what I do. And by extension, in what I am. I want for someone to tell me how I look. Yet, I don't see that as important. No one but me would care, so why should I care? But that doesn't mean I have never felt. I feel things. Joy, sorrow, fear. I am always feeling, and right now, I am feeling strongly. My pulsating skin. You say my expression is emotionless, that it shows nothing. And if you say so, it must be true. But soon you will see something. Because what I'm feeling is not nothing. Hey. Have you ever masked yourself with indifference, only to hide the overwhelming emotions hiding beneath? Have you? This expression, is this my expression? I see. Thank you. You have truly helped me tonight. These are my eyes. These are my hands. And this is my expression. I consider these my most treasured features. And you have helped me picture them all. No one has done this for me. I feel a connection with you. One born out of honest gratitude. But there's one step left. You need to make sure of the truth. It is the only way to finally understand each other. So please, I beg of you, open your eyes. is a lie. Ever since I stepped into this room, you have refused to engage with me. Not even once. Not even once, not even once, not even once, not even once, not even once. Not even once. Did you open your eyes? Not even once. Did you look at my face? You stayed there, acting as if you were asleep. Feigning ignorance and not moving an inch. At times making me believe that our conversation was just in my head. You haven't opened your mouth. But you didn't need to. I can hear far, far beyond what most others can. And I can see further than what others would consider the dark, empty bottom. That's why I know that I wasn't wrong. You are like me. We are the same. You too look for what's not there. You too reach out for what might hurt you. And you too are a liar. The type that shows one thing and feels another. But you made a mistake. I know you're lying. Because every answer you've given me so far has been wrong. I am not what you said I am. These eyes, these hands, this expression. They aren't mine. Maybe they are yours. But I do not care. Not anymore. Open your eyes. I didn't want to be judged. I didn't want to be perceived for something I'm not. And that's all you did. So now, you will open your eyes and see me for what I truly am. You said so, remember? That in this room, you know how everything looks. It was those words that brought me here. So you have to. You have to do right by that which you claimed. It is time. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. You had your chance. It's not up to you anymore. You won't open your eyes. I will. Are as beautiful as I imagined. Tell me, my new friend, what do you see? Thank you. seems I did it again. You can't see anymore, right? You can't talk anymore, right? You can't think anymore, right? Then, this is farewell. Thank you for trying, friend. Even though you are a liar, I leave this piece of myself here with you. I must go. I must look for the right person. Someone who can tell me how I look.